from my YouTube channel. Welcome to the stream for all those who join me, and for all those who watch the video later on, hope you guys enjoy the content. This is Ghost Recon Breakpoint. I'm currently playing the Splinter Cell missions. That's why my character looks like a bag of shit with those weird tricky buttons.
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it.
I'm playing a
You'll
certain level here, which is fucking nails, and it's really annoying me. And I do need a little bit of help on it. All three of them are dead. Those are the fannies. I did what I do. I'm gonna do what I did last time and run around this way. This kind of helped me before. Get away from that area, they have to come to me.
We're only halfway there, Nomad.
And there you have it. This mission is fucking nails. Because apparently I can't shoot the fucking pilot out of the helicopter. No, oh, I've done this about like fucking 9 times now, and I keep fucking dying like stupidity. And like I actually killed myself once with a fucking taser launcher thing that I've got. Like it was meant to like hit the ground, but instead because the fence got in the way, I ended up hitting the fence and killing myself, and I was doing really well. So yeah, this is fun. Join or invite players. See, invite players. Public guys, friends only though. How do they make it open?
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
The fuck? He got a little bit close, didn't he? Fucking really? They're right fucking there? They're right on me? Are you fucking having a wow! Are you fucking seriously, man? Come on, man! The hell? How are they fucking right there? The fuck, man? Come to fucking Jesus, man. I need a better fucking... I don't know why I got this fucking MP5. What the fuck? Couldn't stop him, power's garbage.
Is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
Why is he still alive? Why are you still alive? I just shot the fuck out of you. What the hell, man? Jesus Christ. I swear to God, man, this game is getting really fucking stressful right now, man. Now, how many times do I need to fucking do this level? Now, how many fucking times, man? The one that game mode's on, it's on immersion, guys, so... Immersion makes it more realistic. Henceforth, I'm dying really, really fucking fast. And for some reason, I can't shoot for shit! That's annoying the fuck out of me. So there's no gear score in this game mode either. There ain't no gear score.
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
Fuck, is this clown? That drone will fucking murder me if I go out there. So there's still an enemy outside, so I'll wait till he comes to me. Well, there's two of them actually. Thank you.
What's popping, Mink?
My rage. That's what's popping. Alright, they can't come in here through here, I don't know that much.
One like smashed.
Oh, thanks, man. Something wrong with the fucking... Just need them to come through that fucking door. There's no one in here. Why, you little bitches? Come through this door now.
Watch for targets. Find me cover. Smoke 'em, boys, smoke 'em.
I'm going to share your stream on my community tab, Mink.
Well, thanks, man. You don't have to, but thank you. Whoa! What the fuck? The fuck did I just kill me? See, I mean, this is the bullshit I'm talking about. He shot me through the fucking wall. You can't shoot cunts through the walls in this game. Oh my god. Hey, Tony. Yeah, sorry that I'm just gonna get a blue screen just now, bro. But fuck me, man. Jesus Christ, all fucking mighty. This fucking game, it's just robbing me, you know what I mean? Like, the guy wouldn't come in the building. Like, come in the building so I can fucking kill you. You know what I mean? He won't fucking come in because he's a little fucking chicken bitch, right? And then the drone shoots me through a fucking wall. Get the fuck, man.
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it.
Oh, no shit, Batman. There you go, look at that fucking beast in it, bro. Because I know where they're coming from. No, you thought you had me, son. Sit the fuck down. Little punk ass bitch. Alright, the chopper's gone. There's one guy and there's a bot left.
Die, you son of a bitch!
he's got one of them. Apparently the MP5 is better than that weapon. Got to go under the roof. So run away from me, you faggot bitch, fuck! Something's lagging out. I'll take that as a win. Yeah, you bunch of bitches. Fucking making me work for my fucking... my shit, man. Motherfuckers. Right, you fucking pedophile, let's talk. Fucking hell, that took ages. Must have done it 20 times.
My world is shattered.
Oh, really?
I just need to keep going to honor her. Make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
How are you involved in Claw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them to stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus.
Oh, really? The contravirus?
Communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now that there's a bounty on your head, you'll probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, maybe they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Take care of yourself.
Oh, fucking hell. Fuck, that's dumb.
Deep Blue, I think I might have found a way to destroy Claw if it comes after us.
We have to be prepared for the worst, and that's definitely the worst. Tell me about it when I see you.
Roger that.
Nice, got my echelon trousers now, so let's equip them bad boys. Not got a new skill. I can go up in here now. Buy that skill because it's handy, because I get health back on a kill. So I'm going to take off the drone one. Where is it? So that. So I get health and reload speed and accuracy. Here we go. Boom. Okay, let's craft some shit. Trying to craft them, okay, I need to buy them. Ooh, grenades, need grenades. Mmm, tasty. Hell yeah. Looking at business now. Heh. Fourth echelon, baby. Good map. It gives me the gloves. It gives me the boots, and that gives me the full mask. Ooh, let's get that one. Okay, I've only got one of these here, so let's fast travel here so we can get a helicopter and take it over. You got this. Yeah, I wish I did. Cheers, Tony, for the share, man. But you don't have to do that, bro. That's cool, bro. Thank you. She's badass. Excuse me. Tasty. I love the purple pink mesh. It's my favorite. Okay, get my chopper and let's leave here. Oh, I forgot to go to the shop, but fuck it. Sorry. Chopper's
choppers up here somewhere. Come on, get to the chopper. Yeah, fuckers.
Your weapons create a thing there. I just want to get that weapon. So I can land here. Watch out for them trees. What is this guy got? I've always got the G360. Less firepower. Smell you later. Let's crack on with the mission. There's a mission I just was doing there, and took me fucking ages to do. Bastards. Hey, whoever just jumped in the chat. How you doing? Suspicious noise.
I'm near Holly McKenzie's location. Got any intel on her?
She's listed as an animal behavior specialist. PhD, ornithology.
A what now?
She studies birds, flock behavior, migration patterns. Sounds a bit left field, but she's on the claw list.
Guess I'll have to figure it out then.
Sign of threat. No sign of threat.
Shit.
Watch out for these because they spot you. Shoot the deer. Let's get in here. It's upstairs somewhere. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Whoever's just jumped in, say hi in the chat. Climbing up the tower. Check those corners. Check those corners. Oh, okay. The bedbug, maybe. Bedbugs are always nice to have.
Are you Holly McKenzie?
I've already told you I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you hadn't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw.
How do you know that name? Who are you?
Your worst
nightmare.
I want to
meet with the strategist. I gather you work for him.
I don't know who he is, and I don't care to. I'm being forced to work like everyone else here.
I'm trying to put an end to all this. But I'll need your help to do it.
Why should I trust you? I don't even know who you are.
You mentioned something about your daughter. If she's in trouble, I can help and prove I'm worthy of your trust.
My daughter, Ruby, she's going through a rebellious phase. Spends her time sabotaging Sentinel drones and holding illegal drone races.
Rock on.
But Sentinel's wising up to her. They expect full cooperation from me. Ruby's safety hangs in the balance.
So what can I do?
You can convince her to come home. She might hear you out, if you try. After all, you aren't me.
Got it. You should go home and wait there. Just tell me where to find her.
I'll find your daughter.
Stick my boot up her ass. Damn helicopters.
Come back, be ready to rock.
I love that weapon, so OP. Thanks for the weapons, guys. Let's get these guys' weapons are over here somewhere. There we go. What do you have? MP5, okay, that's a shotgun. Don't really need the shotgun. So the drone dropped the ship. Give me that ship, motherfucker. The other drone's over this way, I think. Okay, now this motherfucker fell far. Was a good shot though. There we go, nice optical lens. Sweet, advanced open part. Groovy baby. Let's get to the chopper, come on. Nah, I'll leave it this time. I'm nervous. Meh. Bitches. Pin magic and blah blah blah. Yeah, whatever. Don't need to. Oh. So these guys are right hunting for her.
See the world. Dude, you get this? I heard we were like attacked or something, and we shot down three choppers. Nothing's happening here. Nothing ever happens here. Training ends or something.
yourself. Sneaky Mink.
Can't imagine being as rich as Skell. It's unbelievable.
Give me all your money.
I'm looking for a rebel wrapped up in illegal drone races. Ring a bell?
Means I can get to kill this guy. Run, Peggy. Run, Peggy. I said run. Give me that protein. Tasty. Should I take out the more drone thing? Yeah, did that, yeah, let's put that back on. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's right, woman. You're welcome.
You must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks.
Anyway, really?
What do you want? You don't look like a drone racer.
Name's Nomad. Your mom sent me.
I'm not coming home.
Your mom and I made a deal. Rescuing you was the only way I got her to agree to help me.
Do I look like a damsel in distress to you?
No, you look like a ball bag.
My mom works for Sentinel. Did she tell you that? Besides, I'm busy preparing for a race.
I need you to cooperate.
This thing's bigger than you, kid. There's no time to lose. I need you to cooperate.
Hey, that's not how you negotiate, old-timer. Chill. I have something I need to do before I head home. Since you're being generous with your services, maybe you can help me with it.
I'm listening.
Cool. There's a series of antennas that have been emitting a strange signal recently. The signal's interfering with the races. My guess is that it's linked to new drone tech they're testing at a nearby camp.
What do you want me to do?
Destroy the antennas. Cause mayhem for Sentinel.
Sounds straightforward. Where are the antennas?
I don't know. The only way to find them is to follow the test drones. That's what I was doing when they swarmed me. Their network key will pinpoint which antennas they connect to. Extract a drone's motherboard, and I'll tell you what to do next.
Interesting. I get to do all the dirty work while you get to do fuck all. Said we gotta go this way. That's like 700 fucking meters away. Yeah, let's get the chopper. But where did I leave my helicopter? I think I left it on top of that hill somewhere.
Am I coming through? Nomad?
Who is this?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How do you get on this frequency?
Was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. And how do I send the thing over the phone?
It's not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
Insufferable kid.
I hate kids. I've got some more stopping power, baby. Yo. You get in that building over there, okay.
Looks like the drone Ruby talked about.
Thank you.
Oh. Almost had it. Almost had it. Yeah, well. Oh, fuck it.
God damn. So I think I'm gonna get something to eat, so I'm gonna have to close down the stream. So thank you for everybody who joined me, and cheers Tony for sharing the stuff. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you very much. And everybody else, stay safe and take care. If you liked it, leave a like and a sub. If you don't, fair play. Well, guys, thank you. Good night.